The words we speak have power. They have the ability to build others up or tear someone down. As we recognize the importance of our words, it's important to recognize how Scripture tells us to use them. Proverbs chapter 12, verse 18 says, "The words of the reckless pierce like swords, but the tongue of the wise brings healing." So when the opportunity comes to encourage someone, remember the power that your words hold and choose to speak life and love over those who need it.